I actually got seen in a shopping centre walking through. A couple of ladies grabbed hold of me and said, "Hey, would you like to compete in the Faces to Watch dress watches?" And I said, "Yeah, why not?" Sent my photos in and got selected as a final 20.